We've made it to Levin, all in one piece. Not gonna lie, I'm tired. I can just lie down. Can you sleep now?
No.
Yeah, I can just go to sleep. I'm done.
It's a really big one.
I just scored myself a media pass. I can record the games. We are going to go and explore Levin. People said that there's nothing to do in Levin. We're gonna find stuff to do. Right, apparently there's a petting zoo somewhere. We'll find it. We have found it. It's technically not in Levin, it's just outside. And there's some little ducklings and some kids are chasing them. Chanel's not happy about that. Thank you.
wild, and they are our only New Zealand native bird that were never ever hunted for food because of that reason. So always a really special and respected bird. And right through the whole world, where there's a whole lot of different kinds of owls, they have that similar meaning. People never hunt them or trap them or shoot them or anything like that. Just they are see her in the back there. You can take her photo. The best way to see you guys is put your face, put your face right up against the netting there. All right. Have a look, and then we get to the
There's three.
Come
in. There you go. The
chimbu. Yeah. If you make it so.
Oh,
oh my god,
it's
really
cool.
Thank you. Mum. Those are German owls.
Yeah.
And they
if you zoom in
on the day.
If you zoom for you now, we're going to take over to the Wairuru case.
We have no food.
Dad, you can go inside.
I know.
Aww. Should we take him home?
Yes.
Oh, look at all the dust. Fluff.
Just like a little outdoor area. Oh, we've got parrots. More parrots. Hello. And more parrots.
She's evil. Mommy, don't get too close. She is evil.
Oh, cool.
Oh, she's
still alive.
There's bunnies inside there.
That blue. Lots of bunnies. Yeah. Chanel's not moving from that pony.
Another.
Oh, my God.
There's a peacock.
No, it's so pretty. What? Oh, what a pretty boy.
Yeah, yeah. Animals, they always.
Thank you.
So we are. What do we want, Chanel? Licorice galore. out, Levin. We have had how many nights? 4 nights. We survived, made sure I got Chanel to every game on time, even earlier. What was your favourite part, Chanel?
Alcatraz.
We like the owls. But yeah, we're done. We've got coffee. And Chanel, what have you got? Hot chocolate and some McDonald's hotcakes. See you in Auckland.